through HIV, I've been through MRSA, been through Ebola.
I didn't want to say.